Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. We were talking about the biodegradation of the compounds which are hard to degrade in the environment. Let's talk about the biodegradation of polycyclic aromatic hydrocarbons. These are naturally formed aromatic hydrocarbons, and mostly these are formed due to incomplete combustion of organic matter. They are known to be toxic to life, different types of life and the environment as well, and they can cause cancer as well. So, as they are formed due to incomplete combustion of organic matter, that can happen naturally as well as by human activities as well. So, that's why these compounds are found much widely in the environment. These are of major concerns today because these can be generated easily, and mostly these are present high concentrations surrounding commercial processes that involve incomplete combustion of the organic matter and coal as well. So, aise plants jahan pe coal ki combustion ho rahi hai aur wo incomplete ho rahi hai, unke surroundings mein PAH bahut zyada unki concentration hogi. The coal tar residue, for example, it contains PAH and it is contaminating the environment and the soil present surrounding such plants. So, jitne bhi uski byproducts hongi, unme bhi PAH paya jayega, for example, coal tar. These are different structures of different polycyclic aromatic hydrocarbons, from the simplest to the complex. And you can see here, as we go, the structure contains much more rings. The structure is much more complex, along with their solubility and genotoxicity. You can see here, as the structure becomes complex, their recalcitrance increases, means the more complex structures are hard to degrade by the microbial enzymes. You can relate this along with the solubility of these compounds in water. You can see here, as the structure becomes complex, the solubility of these compounds in the water decreases. This is one of the reasons of their recalcitrance. They become more harder to be degraded by the microbes. Why so? Because they are less soluble in water and therefore much less available to the microorganisms to act on these compounds. And again, you can see here, in case of their genotoxicity, the more complex is the structure, the more harmful effects they have on life. Now, mostly these polycyclic aromatic hydrocarbons, they mostly tend to remain in the soil. They soak to the soil, and they are mostly considered as the contaminants of soil and less contaminants of water bodies. However, they can concentrate in the sediments of rivers, lakes, and streams. We will talk more about polycyclic aromatic hydrocarbons in our next lesson.